Hi, I'm Dr. Randy Morris. I'm a board-certified fertility expert and the medical director at the world-renowned IVF1 Fertility Center in Naperville, Illinois, and this is Infertility TV. Here's the problem with the semen analysis. It does not tell you about the function of sperm. What we have needed for a long time is a sperm test that tells you about the ability of sperm to fertilize an egg. Well, now we have one. It is called the Cap-Score Sperm Function Test. Here are the basics. During sex, a man ejaculates and releases sperm into the vagina. At that moment, those sperm are not yet able to fertilize an egg. In order to develop the ability, the sperm needs to undergo several changes. This is known as capacitation. Capacitation results in the ability of various molecules in the head of the sperm to move around. By looking at the patterns of one of those molecules, GM1, we can now determine whether a sperm has undergone capacitation or not. With this test, we can now determine what percentage of the sperm has undergone capacitation, and this is known as the CAP score. Most men with normal fertility have high CAP scores. Most guys with fertility problems have low CAP scores. More importantly, the results of a semen analysis won't predict your CAP score. You can have large numbers of sperm that are great swimmers and a normal shape, but be unable to fertilize eggs. So this is an important new test for men to have when they get their semen analysis. The Cap-Score Sperm Function Test is not available everywhere yet. But you can, of course, get it at IVF1. If you like this video, remember to like this video. Have a question? Leave it in the comments below. Infertility TV is broadcast weekly. Don't miss any episodes. Click here to subscribe. Click here to visit our website where you can register to become a patient.